4 years ago we went to Canada. That's the one you're referring to. I thought it was very good in terms of a younger team that gave them a head start and kind of catapulted them into obviously having a really good year. That was the team that went to the 2014 Final Four. Obviously, you didn't see that at that time during August in those games. But I think it gave us a chance to evaluate the younger guys. It gave us a chance for other guys to kind of step into new roles. Some 6'5 guy running around shooting a lot of threes on all those teams. Recognized him about 15 years ago. And he thinks he's the last name. So he makes those teams pretty good, at least the Breakers. As I told him the other day, I go up to my office with a smile on my face every night because understanding you've got a group that's really hungry that wants to improve, that wants to be good. They're not perfect. We've got to grow and work. We're off on the right foot, and that's the exciting thing about this group.
I'm definitely looking forward to get closer to these guys. Like you said, we have a new group, and it's going to be different playing with some new guys, so just being comfortable with how everyone does play against other players. I definitely say I'm going to make a big jump in my leadership role on this team with a lot of new guys and not that much experience, but I definitely think that I'm taking the right step in the leadership aspect of it, and also that I believe I have to be more aggressive on the offensive side. On and off the court, I would have to say, leading by example on the court and off the court, whether that's in the classroom or out here teaching the younger guys what I know and just taking them under my wing in every way possible. It's been great. The guys are great. They're working hard, getting better each and every day, and they're definitely coming along and coming into their own. So I think that they're making a really big step in their development. Definitely the minutes are always open for anybody. Coach Guard makes that known. And he says that nothing's guaranteed by anybody from Ethan to one of the freshmen. So it's definitely very, very competitive, and it'll be competitive each and every day.